Set up a smartphone schedule and stick to it. Keeping to a timetable is a healthy habit. And if you get the urge to check your phone, why not check out a book and catch up on your reading? Using your smartphone in a dark room is bad for you. The bright screen can hurt your eyes, and it can make it hard for you to fall asleep.
Smartphone safety rules, mission complete!